second. Hey, listen, right?
Okay.
Not that I have anything to prove or explain to any motherfucking body. But, yeah, we in Cali. What's up, Tamika? But something I take really seriously, man, is my name and reputation, bro. I really do, man. I take that shit seriously, fuck, bro. And to be honest with you, man, to have y'all motherfuckers all in my comment talking all this snitch and rat shit, bro. Nigga, do you motherfucking understand the violation that you goddamn that you guilty of, bro? If a nigga is not guilty of that shit and you actually say that he is, nigga, do you know the ramification behind that, man? Do you know what a motherfucker could actually press a button and do to you? I'm talking about where the G-code. What the G-code authorizing them to do, bro? Huh? You the fuck nigga now. You call a nigga a rat and the nigga ain't no rat, nigga. You the fuck nigga. You get dealt with. You get handled, fuck nigga. Motherfucker, play with me, man. It ain't really much that's gonna get me out my character, man. It really ain't much. But like I said, nigga, if I do a motherfucking commercial tell civilians, nigga, in a motherfucking community to see other motherfucking neighbors and shit getting violated, elderly people, motherfucking children getting violated, nigga, they pulled to call the motherfucking police. What the fuck they pulled to do? Nigga, bankroll whoever you is, bitch ass nigga, I'll send something to you, nigga. Send something you can't send back, boy. Motherfucker, play with me, boy. Play with my motherfucking name, nigga. I'm too sensitive. Yup, about my motherfucking name and reputation, nigga. Generations of G shit behind this, man. Fuck is you saying? That nigga got me fucked up. But anyway, this is the new house, man. This is the new house. So, I got my guys working here. Let's see here. See, this is my...